Circus dares people to dream. You imagine yourself doing all these kind of things. For you to do that, you need to practice. To get a nice trick, you need to spend hours in training that trick. It helps you to realize that principle, and this is what I'm seeing in the young people that we're working with. I grew up in Jivoria. It's famous for its criminality and drug abuse. When you just come here and you ask about the do's and don'ts, the first thing that they'll say, don't go to this place. When I was in school, I would stand up and say, my name is Gift and I'm from Jivoria. And then we realized that people were keeping their phones away. This image has affected everybody in the compound, because if your address says you're from Jivoria, you wouldn't get work because they wouldn't trust you. When I was growing up, I was into backflips and I was so good with backflips and I was so popular. I mean, backflips were more like our hobby.
In 2003, I was just passing by. Then I saw Gift with the friends doing some gymnastic. Then I said, you guys, you've got potential. Let's form a group. And the community was very interested to say, where is these guys came from? Like, oh, these guys are just within our community.
Protasio, who was like our mentor at that time, he saw what we did and he thought it was very cool. And we made a cool atmosphere for young people around the compound that came, like, surrounded us.
Advance.
We started performing in the biggest theater in Zambia. We got more and more exposure and we went outside the country. My first place was South Africa. And then I was in the UK, Ireland, Netherlands, China. Hundreds of people that are coming to watch you. You know, it made me forget who I was and where I was coming from. So I was like, okay, this is nice for me, but it's not nice for everyone. I knew that, you know, where I was coming from, it's tough. When I came back here, I was telling my friends, why don't we do this in Jivoria? Because if we put the circus in Jivoria, they will see that we're not criminals. Maybe we can change their image. I knew that you can't do something like this alone. So we decided as a team to start our first social circus in Zambia. Circus training, life skills, and dance, acrobatics, and theater. Young people in the compounds, mostly girls, are told to stay at home and take care of the house. But we want to tell them that in this modern world, you need to be educated. They need to know what's happening around the community.
Okay, that's so. She's a chat at bed, yeah. So the first question is.
So question number one is so.
I don't know what we do at Circus Zambia. The statement, guys. So if you fit the statement, you agree with the statement, you go to the I agree. So can I do zero steps?
Us, we disagree because we use Circus to empower and develop the youth from Chivoya. Not only the youth, but to also empower heart in our country known as Zambia.
The vision is that nobody is discriminated because of their place of birth. We just don't want young people to do Circus alone. We want to do a literacy program so they know how to read, they know how to write.
I'm going to go to the other side. One, two, three! Hey! I think we did it.
We engage young people to become change makers in their community. And when we engage them with Circus, then we can talk about issues that affect young people.
He gets the water from the well, which is next to the toilet. He drinks it and even shares it with the father and the brothers. The water is always untreated. There is no chlorine or it's not boiled.
Mumanzi swati la mwana chlorine. But na ina ni mamwa.
Tell him about the cholera. Okay, there's a combat team. Because Samba Kuman Jam Saziba Lako. Yamene Jankani. Tieni Nayo. Mwambera. Niku Samba Kuman Japochokera ku toilet. Mwambera. Oh, I'm better. Okay, Ziko Maningi Mwende Bwino, Musale Bwino, Tisaka Onana next time.
There's so much potential and power, and there's so much curiosity. They're sympathetic and they want to help each other. What they need is a platform, then they will change anything.